My car is sounding like a TARDIS. Womp, 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 womp. I think it's a bearing. So Drew's driving it to Firestone. We're gonna meet him there and go out to breakfast to our favorite breakfast spot. Waffle House. I think I've figured out how to tie bamboo together. You kind of have to make like an X pattern and twist and tie and around and around and around. Your baby monkey is what?
Ready.
Oh, my car's ready.
Can we get it?
Shoot. Okay.
What you building?
A rabbit hutch on grass.
You're building it on grass?
No. An outdoor rabbit hutch for our bunnies to get on grass.
Why would you want to do that?
Because that's where rabbits like to be.
We've got lots of clover.
We do have... Okay, to get the rabbits on the clover.
We could put them on the strawberries.
Oh, they would love the strawberries, wouldn't they?
It's done. We finished the rabbits' playpen to get them out on grass. Now, I don't have enough tin to affix it to the roof, but it's giving good shade. And we've got food and water, but no rabbits.
That's because it's raining. It's finally done and it's raining. So I guess we'll wait till tomorrow and I'll let the rabbits check it out.